Today I miss my kids. Today I miss my friends. But that is where all the anger and self-pity ends. I want to do some good, but I'm always messing up. Is this the harmony God promised me? What's up? I look to the big sky with the mountain lines crossing, and I think to myself, this must mean something awesome. Why, when I'm feeling lost, I've got so much to say on paper is a question that I ask. Although I know I've got God's favor. Mountain lines, aka orange sunrise. Where do I go? What do I do? Sit right here and be with you. Connections come, connections go. See the sun reflect off the snow. Not to run, not to do. To sit right here and be with you. I used to think it was a climb. I'm not so much going somewhere as I'm using my time to get a better vision for the beauty that I'm shown, and the beauty that I'm showing, and the beauty that I've known. I'm really always learning if I'm doing it right. I'm also always loving, and here's where we unite. No more fighting, no vacation from the loving that I'm called to. I'm not defined by others. I'm no longer who you're used to. Mountain lines, aka orange sunrise. Where do I go? What do I do? Sit right here and be with you. Connections come, connections go. See the sun reflect off the snow. Not to run, not to do. To sit right here and be with you. But bugging out but not seeking, more than God puts in my path. He gives me all the answers, all I have to do is ask. Let's all give some glory to the man who dwells within. My reactions are a misstep, being human is my sin. I read the message in the sky. This one looks so cryptic, all the lines in the bright orange. I'm glad I didn't miss it. I choose to think the meaning is that it's not mine to discern, but to leave it up to God and just be loving. Lesson learned. Mountain lines, aka orange sunrise. Where do I go? What do I do? Sit right here and be with you. Connections come, connections go. See the sun reflect off the snow. Not to run, not to do. To sit right here and be with you.